I friend, even left a comment at the bottom. I sent two PMs back in autumn, you must not have got them. There was probably a problem with my connection or something. Sometimes I babble too much when I'm blogging, but anyways, fuck it, what's been up man, how's your follow? My subs are great too, I love it when I'm vlogging. When I made a channel, guess what I called it? I named it PWheat. I know you take some heat on your attire too, I'm sorry. I hope you never change your look because some bitches that don't like it. I know you probably hear this every day, but you're a big ass man. There's no way 10,000 subs could be a scam. YouTube is full of your posts and your pictures, man. I like that shit with the cross-plat cast too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back just to chat. It's true you are a man of men, OmegaSin. Played Godfather either. I used to always cheat on Mario to beat him. I can relate to what you're saying in your bids, so when I'm having a shitty day, I look up OmegaSin, cause I don't really got shit else, so your bids help when I'm depressed. My sis wants a tat with your name across her chest. Sometimes I cut in line in the middle of a release. Modern Warfare 3 was such a fucking bust for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. Everyone's jealous cause you're gaming 24/7. But they don't know you like I know you, Sin. No one does. They don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta write me, man. I'll be the biggest sub you'll ever lose. P.S. I wanna win this contest too. Good to comment to my friends. This will be the last bit I'll ever send your ass. It's been 6 minutes and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two comments. They were addressed to you perfect. So this is the video I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm at the bar right now. Vision's windy. I can't see straight. Hey, Sin, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to game? You know that song by Eminem about that guy who could have saved that other guy by writing, but didn't? Then Slim saw it on TV when they found him? That's kind of how this is. You could have rescued me by writing. Now it's too late. I'm 1,000 hours in on Skyrim. And all I wanted was a lousy letter, that's all. I hope you know I deleted all your pictures off the wall. I loved you, Sin. We could have gamed together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't game without me. See, Sin? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Sin. That's my girlfriend screaming cause she's drunk. But I didn't forget her note. I ain't like you. Cause we communicate, she'll watch more. Maybe sub too. Well, gotta go. I'm tabbing out. Oh shit, I forgot. I gotta get this bid out.